I love working at Berry Street, and one of the things that I enjoy the most is really partnering with organisations and businesses, getting to talk to our major donors about the work that we deliver here at Berry Street.
And I love working here just because of how important I think that social investment is with children, young people and families who are experiencing trauma and neglect and abuse, and the work that Berry Street's been doing for 150 years to prevent that.
Those that know us know that the work that we do is invaluable to Victorians, and now we're reaching out into Australia. We work with government, we work with businesses and organisations to partner to create a better society, and we do this by working in a trauma-informed way.
Partnering with Berry Street is so advantageous for companies and businesses because it gives you the opportunity to add a social return on your investment for really important Australian social issues. They'll be directly relevant to your customers and your staff, and indirectly as well. And so partnering with us gives you that opportunity to really plug into Australian social issues and know that you're making a difference in your office and outside of it.
We're really fortunate at Berry Street to have some wonderful partners who've been with us for a very long time. At Berry Street, we have a number of ways that you can partner with us. And it all starts with a conversation around what are the needs of your organisation and your staff and your stakeholders, and what are the needs of Berry Street. We offer workplace giving, and we offer a way to engage your staff in doing this. So we'll look at marketing plans, and we'll look at how are your staff engaging at the moment, and we'll talk to you about the best way to deliver that program. By joining our Change Collective program, if you're a small to medium organisation, you can pair up with other organisations who are wanting to do good.
Companies and businesses partnering with Berry Street can have a huge impact in Australia. Last year we worked with 29,000 beneficiaries, and new partnerships like yours can help us to ensure we continue that good work of helping mothers and children escape family violence and flourish afterwards, help make sure young people do not become homeless, and also help to fund some of our new and innovative programs.
We really want to talk with you at Berry Street. We really want to understand what it is that you're trying to achieve, and we want to help you to achieve it. We want to embed you into our organisation, and we want you to understand that what's going on today in Australia doesn't need to happen, that children don't need to experience neglect, that family violence doesn't need to increase, and that we can help together solve that problem.